be more open, have very normal, natural conversations about personal safety right from 2 years onwards. Name the body parts. Tell them that this is your susu place, this is your potty place. If you can't say anything else, at least start the conversation. Answer children's questions when they say, where did the baby come from? How did the baby get in there? Learn about it. There are sites, our own Enfold website gives you answers, free ways. And you can use very simple cells, baby cell, papa's baby cell, mama's baby cell. They meet and they meet in the womb, they meet in the baby house. They come out of the baby passage, like you have a wind passage, you have a wind pipe and food pipe. Then like that, there's a passage for the baby. Where is it? Like the susu and potty place in mama's body. That's why mama's body is different from dada's body. Right? So you can explain all this. How did the baby get in there? The baby doesn't get in as a big baby. It just starts as a little cell. Our bodies are made up of cells, isn't it? Just like this house is made up of bricks. So like that you can talk. And then dada's cell meets with mama's cell in the baby house and they begin to grow. From where does it come out of dada's cell? Dada's cell, how does it come out? Well, from a susu place it comes out. Okay. This happens only when they become big. Cannot happen when they are small. That's the difference between babies and adult people. So you have explained everything, you have not used the word sex. This child will keep coming and asking you various questions as the child grows, about sexuality, about falling in love, about desires, about crimes, about abuse, everything. They will come and ask you. And you are the best teacher. The parent is the best teacher.